Well. It's Monday. It's time for the Miss Jasmine tag. Hello, Jasmine. I'm here. Long time no see. So I figure I would do the tag because the legend's not here at the moment. He had everything to do. What? I have no idea. Anyway, you have asked 5 questions as always, and I shall answer 5 questions for the legend. Actually, I think I'm going to answer them the way he would. Have you ever been suspended from school? No, I've never been suspended at all. I was the top of the class. Number 2, something you want. I want a man, but nobody wants me. I'm so disappointed. Nobody wants me. Oh well, I'm not worried about it. Has anyone told you you're over the top and doing things or even maybe wearing clothes? I'm already over the top and I don't need anybody to tell me that. Because I'm so wonderful. What is your weakness? What's my weakness? Not trying hard enough. Number 5. What posters do you have in your bedroom wall when you were a child? Well, when I was a child, I had all the top singing groups like the Beach Boys and the Archie Casey and the gang, you know, those kind of posters, because I adored them all. They were such lovely kids. Anyway, but that was just a dream. Anyway, those are my answers to your tag. Until we meet again, Jasmine, and we shall see each other real soon. Bye-bye for now.